Hey, what's up, guys? It's Nick from Big Bear Weather and More. I just wanted to show you guys some new merch, some different colors, different designs. Check this out. All designs, all colors, and all merch at BigBearWeatherMore.com.
Everybody, it is April 9th, 2024, and I usually say in beautiful Big Bear, but we're not in Big Bear. We are actually down here on Waterman Avenue. It's about to turn into Highway 18. We're going to take a nice drive up to Big Bear, taking all of Highway 18. I thought it would be very beautiful, especially because it's a pretty clear night out there. So when we get up a little bit higher up in elevation, hopefully the lights will be pretty spectacular for you guys. And yeah, enjoy the ride. I'm probably, for once in a blue moon, not going to be doing a lot of talking. I think it might make the video a little better. Maybe you guys can fall asleep to the video. Who knows? But here we go. We're about to begin our ascent into heaven. Let's do this. This route is a very nostalgic route for me because as a kid, my mom had a house in Lake Arrowhead for 5 years, from 10 to 15 years old, and this is the route that we would always take up there, take up here. It's just so beautiful. Incredible. almost a crest line now. Getting close. On Highway 18 especially, so be extra cautious, you guys. They will tailgate you like no other. Just pull out every opportunity you have and let these jackanapes pass. Thank you. hadn't even hit any snow yet. Restaurant right here is, I've been here once when I was young. It's right on the cliffside here.
Can you believe the views that this place gets? Just amazing.
And it really doesn't get a whole bunch better than that. Left where we just passed to go to Lake Arrowhead. There's another way to Lake Arrowhead up here on the left as well. Can't remember the route that my mom would take us on, but saw a couple little patches of snow. I'm talking little though. I think it was rim forest, but again, I could be wrong. Definitely getting into some more snow over here. first, and then you'll get into Lake Arrowhead. This was one of the ways that my mom would always take us. Oh, it makes me so sad. Hotel coming up on the right hand side. I think it's called the Sky Forest Inn. Rachel and I stayed there, I think, last summer for a few nights, and it's a cliffside hotel. The views are unbelievable. I have the video on the playlist that says lodging. You guys should check it out. It's definitely one of my favorites. And by the way, here's a high school. Side of the high school, it starts going down the mountain. This side of the high school, as you can see, is going down the mountain here as well. So they're at a summit point of our mountain range over here, and it gets excruciatingly windy. See the most beautiful view of any hotel up here on this mountain range, then you've got to check out, as I said, I think it's called the Sky Forest Inn. We're coming up to it. It'll be on the right hand side, right on the cliff. Our view from our bed looked like we were like falling off the cliff. It's just precipitation over here. It's a lot greener. Everything's just more fresh. This is where I wanted to live when I first wanted to move up here, but they didn't have enough full-time jobs and stuff like that. Where the heck is this hotel? Ah, we're entering Sky Forest now. See this sign, Sky Forest, population 400, elevation 5,750 feet. Okay. Thank you. left is Santa's Village. You can't really tell because it's night time. Sky Park Way. There's Santa's Village right there. Again, unfortunately, because it's nighttime, we couldn't see it, but. Took the long way to Big Bear. We took the whole Rim of the World Highway. We still have quite a ways to go. But this is the most scenic route. It's absolutely gorgeous. I'm hoping you're enjoying it. outside here have such incredible views as well. And I would give anything to have a view like that. But it takes hard work, effort, sacrifice, blood, sweat, and tears.
High school.
I don't know if that's the exact name, but it's a high school in Running Springs. So there you go. Crestline area, the first area where you can start to head towards Crestline. I think we were just about 4,000 feet up. We're gonna almost get to double that altitude. And you saw how high up we were when you looked down at all the city lights. We're gonna get up to about 7,115 feet or something like that. So almost twice that. If you would take Highway 38, you'll get up to 8,443 feet at Onyx Summit, which is just super high up there. imagine it's not going to be as annoying. So just bear with me. I'm just trying to get up here in a timely fashion, you know. As a matter of fact, that's all the way across this humongous valley. driving through here. This is Rock Slide Central. We got a passing lane coming up soon, which is great. Thanks, man. You didn't have to do that because we got a passing lane right here, but I'm going to give you the old thank you very much. That guy deserves a medal. That's how you drive up here, you guys. Respectfully. Incredible time. Ever since we started this video, it's been 53 minutes at the bottom of Highway 18 in San Bernardino. It's pretty incredible. There's the only view of all the way down the mountain on the little Arctic Circle, and it's not the greatest view, as you can tell. You gotta see it through those trees. right, guys, we're entering Big Bear. Woo! We made it, folks. We made it. Crossing the Big Bear Dam right now. You guys should be very familiar with this area by now. It only took us 54 and a half minutes. Over here. 37 degrees. So it's dropped 30 degrees from when we started. Guys, well, I appreciate you cruising with. That was a fun drive. I hope you enjoyed it. Very beautiful drive. Thanks again for hanging. I am very sad that our season is coming to an end, but I'll keep on doing my best that I can with bringing you videos. And it's coming up to hiking season, so let's get ready for some hiking and some stuff on the lake. And yeah, thanks again for everything, you guys. Don't forget, for your ski rentals, go to this place right here on the right, Getboards, right there on the corner of Knickerbocker, or go to this Getboards, and I always forget the name of this street right here, Alden, right on the corner there. Tell them you're a friend of the channel, they'll hook you up, and if you bring in your own equipment, they'll wax it for free if you say that you're a friend of the channel. All right, guys, again, thanks for everything. I love you all. Until next time, hope to see you in Big Bear soon. Talk to you later. Bye.